All right, hello contestants. Mirla, can you tell us a little bit about yourself and what your favorite chicken wings place is in Portland?
Wait, I don't know what he said.
Tell us about yourself, you know.
Oh, my name's Mila, and I like chicken wings and the ones from Wingstop, especially the buffalo ones.
Is that your favorite flavor?
Yeah.
What's your second? What's your least favorite flavor at Wingstop?
I don't know.
Go ahead and bring the name in.
The normal ones.
The plain?
The plain ones.
All right. Well, thank you for that. We're going to go to Zoe. Why don't you tell us what your favorite chicken wing place in Portland is?
Mine is probably going to be Wingstop, too.
What's your favorite dipping sauce?
Ranch.
All right. Next we have Kalia. What is your favorite place in Portland?
My favorite chicken place is Wingstop as well. My favorite ones, I guess, are the Hawaiian ones. That's all.
What do you like about the Hawaiian wings?
They're bussing.
All right. Well, here's how the rules are going to go, everybody. We have three questions today and three different heat levels of chicken wings. Let's go ahead and bring out wing A for our contestants. I will be letting you eat those, and we're going to ask you a question and get your answers. Every correct answer is 10 points. Every time you take a sip of water, it is negative 5 points. Let's see who wins this challenge today.
All you guys get one wing.
All right, everybody, go ahead and try wing A while I put a question up on the TV screen here in a second. Go ahead and look at your screen as you're eating that. And we want to make sure to eat the entire boneless wing. Your first question is, which of these peppers is the hottest? A, a Thai pepper, B, a Carolina Reaper, or C, the ghost pepper?
I'm going to lose.
Mayla, do you want to answer first?
Yeah. B.
All right, you chose B. Zoe, what are you thinking?
I choose C.
Okay. And Kalia?
I choose C.
All right. The correct answer
is B.
Is B, the Carolina Reaper, that rates at 2 million Scoville, the scale to rate how hot a pepper is, compared to a jalapeno, which is around 3,000 to 8,000 Scoville. So far in the lead, we've got Mayla with 10 points. What? All right, what'd you guys think about that first wing? Zoe, what do you think about that first one?
It was doo-doo. I didn't really like it.
What was so doo-doo about it?
It was like plain.
Plain? All right. Kalia, what did you think about that?
It was salty.
Salty?
Yeah,
probably.
Whoever made that need to be fired because.
So far, not everybody's favorite wing at Wingstop. Mayla, what did you think about that one?
It was not even spicy. It was like plain. It was good. The sauce was good, but like it was no flavor.
Exactly what I said.
All right. Well, what I'm hearing is I need to turn the heat up.
Mm-hmm.
So we're going to bring out wing B. Thank you for bringing out those wings. You're doing an excellent job. All right, everybody grab a wing and have at it. This one should turn up the heat just a little bit. Your next question while you enjoy that tasty Wingstop wing.
It's giving dry. We need some ranch in here. But
we need
know.
Some ranch. Oh.
Oh, we didn't provide ranch. That just dulls the senses. We need to eat these wings in their rawest state. Question two is, when were the first chicken wings served? And by that is, a restaurant put them on their menu and became a popular item. What year do you think it is? Let's start with Mayla. You said C?
I lost. Yeah.
How about Zoe?
B.
All right, you said B.
Mm-hmm.
And Kalia, what do you think?
A.
A? Oh, interesting. Everybody has a different answer. So somebody won and somebody, two people didn't. Let's find out what the answer is. In 1964, served at an eatery called Anchor Bay in Buffalo, New York. So we have Kalia with 10 points. Nayla with 10 points. Zoe, you need to get on the board. All right, what should we ask? We're not going to bring out C yet. How about, you have a question, Terry? Let's have Terry ask a question.
Please don't.
Yeah, so when yeah, was the so last long. Time you had chicken wings? How did it taste?
Before today.
Before today. We'll start the opposite. We'll start with Kalia.
Why are you supposed to start with me? Hold on, you're gonna have to give me a minute.
Looks like it was a long time ago.
Shut up. I mean, be quiet. Probably like a couple weeks ago. No, it was like 2 days ago.
Goodbye.
All right, how about you,
my mom
Zoe?
Put some chicken wings on the grill. What you talking about?
What'd you say?
When was the last time you had wings other than today, Zoe?
Last night.
And who made them?
My mom.
Does she make the best wings?
Yeah.
All right, smart answer. Smart answer. Mayla, how about you?
Last night.
Where were they from?
Zoe's mom.
Were they good?
Yeah, they were scrumptious.
All right, another good answer. All right, we're bringing out the last set of wings, which is wing
y'all not
C.
Like, y'all might not be able to do
these. These going to be real spicy. I already tell.
No. Those are scorpion peppers.
What is scorpion peppers?
What is that? I'm going to
die. A really hot
I'm
pepper.
I'm kind of scared, but I'm getting this one because...
Okay.
I'm just going
to
okay.
You got the pepperiest.
Why? Because it'll be really dirty.
These we have
are,
to eat all of it?
Yes.
I mean, at least a good portion to get the flavor. These ones have the most kick, I hear. And while you enjoy that, we have the last and final question.
These are not good.
What is the most popular hot sauce in America? A, Sriracha.
Ooh.
B, Cholula. Or C, Tabasco.
I don't even know what Cholula is.
It's either Sriracha or Tabasco.
For real.
Well,
I know
let's start with Mayla. Which one do you think it is, Mayla?
Tabasco.
Okay, C.
How
about Zoe?
I think it's C too.
All right, and Kalia.
I also think it's C.
I am sad to tell you all that you are all wrong. It is Sriracha. It's the most popular hot sauce in the 31 states, dominating the West.
What? I'm gonna drink my water. I need water.
Do any of you guys actually put Sriracha on food?
I'm not used to that. So. I mean, I have Sriracha at my house. I just don't use it.
Kalia, what do you put the Sriracha on? What's some of your favorite items to put Sriracha on?
Sometimes, like, noodles.
That's nasty because it's, like,
no,
sweet
it's
and spicy.
It's yeah. a good question because I never asked. No, I'm just kidding. I'm just kidding. I'm just kidding.
Terry's going to ask this next question, but I will say that I love Sriracha on pizza. One moment.
Sriracha on pizza?
That's crazy.
Hello, y'all. So, here's the question. If you were to eat one meal for the rest of your life, what would that meal be?
Water.
That is not
okay,
even
okay,
a meal.
Okay. A meal? I would say chicken Alfredo, but you know, I'm lactose intolerant, so like, I'll pass. But, air. I can't decide, it's just gonna be air. Y'all over here dying, it wasn't even that hot.
You're tripping. This is worse than
Takis aren't hot either.
Yes, Takis aren't. They are. I mean, if you like,
If you eat the whole bag in 5 minutes, then
yeah.
Same question to you, Zoe.
What's the question?
If you were to eat one meal for the rest of your life, what would that meal be? It could be three courses.
Probably fufu or like egusi soup or something like that. Mm-hmm. You know, African food.
Black people meals.
Yeah.
I like that.
Mayla, same question to you. If you were to eat one meal for the rest of your life, what would it be?
Chicken.
Yeah. All right, well, it took me a second. My math skills are a little bit lacking nowadays, but I tallied up the points. And we have a tie for first place. We have Kalia and Mayla with both 10 points each. You don't win anything, but you did win this game.
You laughing at me?
Congratulations, everybody. We're all winners.
I didn't win none. What you talking about? You did this to me yesterday. Yesterday? I didn't even see you yesterday. Last week, yesterday, same thing.
No, it's not the same thing.
It is. No, it feels like the same thing.
It's ended.
Make one better.
Thank you for being a contestant. Is there anything else you want to say before we leave?
Y'all should have... Never mind. It was not spicy.
Y'all should bring ranch.
Yeah.
And let us drink the water and not lose
like,
points.
Not lose points. Like,
just... This challenge.
But that defeats the
ranch
purpose
and ice
of the
cream.
Flavor.
Ranch and ice cream.
Ranch and ice cream. That's
not together. I said afterwards. Go ahead and get y'all some ice cream because, you know, it's just so hot.
Okay.
Look, wait, I wanted some ice cream. That's my point.
Can we drink the water now? Are you sure about that? I better not lose no points.
If you did, you're going to be in the same rank as me.
Can I eat them? I mean,
can you eat them? Right. Can you eat them?
Are you trying to tell me I couldn't eat water a second ago?
Contestant on our game show today.
What did he say?
We will see you next time.
There won't be no next time.
Thank you very much.
Throwing tomatoes. Boo.